Me, Manny, and Andrew are going to do the Haze and Hoes on Holler Back, and we need your
And on acoustics, it doesn't sound right unless we all do it. So it'll be like, in that Holler Back,
hey!
In the woods.
Oh!
So easy. I mean, it's like...
Anyone can do it.
That's the beauty of country music. It's just so simple and fun. All right.
I got a shitty old friend in a hip-hop world. He goes by E. Diddy, but his name is Earl. Got his hat to the side in his grandma's ride, pumping nothing but bass. He says things like, dog, are you down with that? And don't that fly girl got some back? And I feel so doggone out of place when he says, holler back when you get back home. I say the only holler back that I know. Shaking their sassafras, let out a howl that you feel like you got it. If you wanna go on back to the holler, holler back. Just take a left off the interstate, go 10 miles, take a right on Formal 99, and just roll to the black top ends. You see Mary Jo rocking that front porch swing, bikini top and them cut off jeans. And that's where hillbilly heaven begins. Well, she'll pour you some of that cherry wine. Boy, don't guarantee to have yourself one hell of a time. You got all the bag in the woods, where the country folks got it good. Shaking their sassafras, let out a howl.